In Licking, a house explosion seriously injured two men. Emergency crews responded to that scene just before 7 o'clock tonight, where they found two victims in their 70s with injuries. A house next door was also damaged, but no injuries reported there. The cause has not yet been determined.